Mamata Banerjee has filed her nomination from Nandigram. What stood out is her assertion of Hindu identity once again. She visited temples before and after filing a nomination. The BJP has hit back, calling her a Chunavi Hindu.
The road to power in Bengal will go via Nandigram once again. Mamata Banerjee, the incomparable street fighter, is taking on a new avatar. She's asserting her Hindu identity to take on the BJP that identifies itself with Hindutva. The Chief Minister of West Bengal has followed the same script the 2 days she spent in Nandigram, visiting temples of different deities, from Durga to Kali to Shiva, offering prayers to multiple Hindu gods. She also went on a padyatra, a hallmark of Mamata Banerjee, as she filed her nomination for the election. And then she visited some more temples. The BJP has mocked Mamata's temple hopping and mantra chantings, calling her Chunavi Hindu.
Saranne tambake gauri narayan namostute srishti sthiti vinashanam shakti bhute sanatani gunasrayi gunamoyi narayani namostute sharanagato dinartho parichana parayane sarvasarthi hare devi narayani namostute.
She is scared. Her appeasement politics now reverse. For that reason, she is uttering wrong Hindu mantra.
Mamata is fighting a prestige battle in Nandigram, the constituency that played a key role in her rise to power, which is why of the three proposers, one is the wife of a protester killed in police firing during the Nandigram movement against land acquisition. While Mamata has branded the BJP Baharis, on Wednesday, posters emerged in Nandigram calling Mamata an outsider.
Always said Prime Minister outsider. Yeah. For that reason, people of Nandigram are telling that she is also outsider.
Mamata's opponent in Nandigram, her former trusted aide, Shubhendu Adhikari, will file his nomination on Friday.
Once accused of Muslim appeasement, can Mamata's sudden Hindu outreach stem the slide in the Trinamool Congress and also check the rise of the BJP in Bengal? Or is she falling into the trap of the BJP? That seems to be the big question in West Bengal right now. With Surya Agni Roy, Anupam Mishra and Prima Rajaram, this is Indrajit reporting for India Today in Nandigram.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.